I'm Sibella Court. As both a designer of homes and lover of colour, I'm obsessed with sustainable architecture and the inspiring Australian landscape, which is why today I'm showcasing the barn in the Southern Highlands of New South Wales.
With its traditional shape and rural setting, at first glance, the barn certainly lives up to its name, yet its strong, simple design has been wonderfully elevated by the clever use of mixed materials and architectural nuances. From the bold COLORBOND steel in this standing seam-style profile to the imposing bespoke front door, it's clear that this is a polished piece of architecture with sustainability at its heart through its use of passive design principles and materials. The palette used here is COLORBOND steel monument in a soft matte finish, irregular reclaimed bricks and raw timber decking, all punctuated by the feature doors and windows that sharply intersect these surfaces. The brick foundations have been cleverly raised to a dado height to create a really interesting exterior and also deliver valuable thermal mass. Then meeting this is this linear COLORBOND steel roof that shields the internal climate from the external elements while providing a striking continuity down onto the walls, seemingly folding over the building's form.
The barn's exterior palette is successfully carried through to the inside, giving this home a functional yet soft and warm feel.
The use of contrasting double brick, the joinery and other features continue the drama of the dark monument matte roof and walls, and the matching steel picture windows draw the beautiful views in. The strict colour palette is a large part of the barn's strength and simplicity and really helps it stand proudly in its natural landscape. So too do the material choices. While the steel and reclaimed brick obviously stand apart, they work together so well to create this simple yet incredibly stylish home.